Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Morris Hills. Today is March 5th, and this is Nighttime in the Morning.
In class news, attention seniors, share your selfies with the yearbook staff. It's time to submit your best selfies for publication in the 2019 yearbook. Please see the Google form sent to your MHRD email to send in your pictures. School-appropriate submissions only. See Ms. Bergen or Ms. Malandrino with any questions.
The senior class fundraiser is due to Ms. Yeager in room 223 by Thursday.
In school news, attention all students. Today and Thursday, members of the yearbook staff will be in the gym lobby to accept submissions for the 2019 yearbook Petsies, a selfie with you and your pet. Please stop by during lunchbox to participate. Submissions may also be sent directly to mhtorch@mhrd.org or via the link sent to your MHRD email. Thank you for your participation and we look forward to your submissions.
If you were not able to attend the board meeting on February 25th honoring academic achievement, please pick up your award in Mr. Torriello's office.
Last call for freshman ID cards with pictures and replacement ID cards. They must be picked up in the principal's office ASAP.
The after-school library will be closed tomorrow.
In class news, the Hope Club will meet today after school in 216. We look forward to seeing you then.
And finally, don't forget to drop off donations in room 216 for the Hope Club collection for a local women's shelter through Friday.
Thank you, Morris Hills. I'm Mackenzie Nato.
And I'm Grace Stackhouse. Have a terrific Tuesday.